This is an extreme sport. A bloody sport. What? Oh, hello there. Oh, hello there, Mr. Macho. Where are you going? Where are you going back and forth? It's full of blood. Who is doing that? Like, who is making that scream? Oh wait, so there was that. There was also that place. I should have checked. Can I go there now? No. Okay, fine. I mean, I could also use this with the amplifier to kill him faster. Or should I save it for later? Is there any reason to save it for later? The amplifier? I don't think so. But I'll still do it anyway. In case if this turns out too hard. Wait, I didn't pick it up. Anyway. Where is he? Oh, that's it? Oh, well, that was easy. He didn't even chase me. That's a really thin brick. I don't need it anyway. Now you can see the seam in the skybox. That was close. Oh, that's useful. Oh shit. That was the punishment for me pointing out the flaws of the engine, I guess. How many of them is there? What? Where are you? Oh, Can I use this weapon maybe? Let's try. So-so. The music keeps resetting. It's getting messy. And the music is back.
What are you?
Okay, now they're coming back to Earth. What was that sound? That was a very different sound of the lock on. Techno. It's impossible to dodge those machine guns unless wait, can I do this? I can. So you can dodge them after all. Can we just wait? I can't escape. Wait, it actually works. You didn't notice it? Yeah, the hardest part is aiming. Did he die? This may be useful. That didn't work. Oh, was I on the wrong side? Should I buffer? Yeah, I knew that was a bad idea. Just kill them before they kill you.